In the past, traditional dentistry would focus on the drilling and filling approach, just repairing the decay and sending the patient home. With our modern approach, we based our recommendations on patient's caries risk in addition to doing a filling if needed. This actually will allow us to do what we call minimally invasive dentistry, which will help us preserve our teeth for longer. So at UIC College of Dentistry, we use a strategy called Caries Management by Risk Assessment, or CAMBRA. It's an approach that has been proven by extensive research, by clinical expertise that also takes into consideration the patient's needs and preferences. We go to the root of the problem. We identify the cause of tooth decay by doing a patient questionnaire, by doing a clinical examination, by identifying protective factors and risk factors. And based on that, we'll actually tailor treatment recommendations that will assist the patient to stay healthy.
Patients are asked what their daily habits are. Are they brushing at least twice a day with a toothpaste that contains fluoride? Are they flossing daily? Are they eating healthy meals? Are they snacking in between meals? And are these snacks sugary?
We identify very early on the problem. We try to do early diagnosis so the patient can understand their risk even before the clinical symptoms show. Patients, once they learn about this approach, they get very excited about it. Once they understand the benefit of the prevention, they really like it, and it incentivizes them to actually comply at home.
People know that they should brush and floss, but if they understand why and when, that is the most important, because now it's not so much that they are doing it, but they're doing it at the right time. So we are here to help our patients with the challenges of getting on track with cleaning their teeth day to day. And we want to give our patients the right knowledge they can use for their own mouths to help them take control of cavity prevention.